My name is Belen Yanez. I'm a junior now, and I go to Arroyo Valley High School. Right now, I'm in cross country, and my favorite part about it is running. I like to run. The most difficult part about cross country is having to run a lot and in the heat, because cross country is a summer sport. So yeah, it gets really hot. Well, I first started in my eighth grade year, PE. We had to run a mile like once a week maybe, and my friend, she liked to run. I was just like, before, like I wouldn't think about it, and she told me to run one day with her, and I liked it. For practice, we start with stretching, and then we go with a warm-up. It's usually about a mile, and then we just run. We do sprint work, we do anything that like will improve your running, we do. My teammates, we have a really close relationship. My freshman year, we got to know each other very well. So I'm a junior right now. Around this time, we're super close. It's kind of like a family. We know each other very well. The advice that I would give to people who just start running cross country is not to give up. I know it might be hard at the beginning, but once you start running, you'll get better at it, and you'll succeed. Some of the challenges I face being a student and athlete is not having enough time to get work done. Sometimes it gets really hard and you just want to give up, but then the sport that you're in comes in your head and you're like, no, I can't give up. Like, they either need me in my sport or like I love doing that, so I won't give up and I'll try harder in school.
Belen, she has a great personality. She takes constructive criticism gracefully. She gets along with all her teammates. They all love her. She works hard. She goes above and beyond. Right now, she's running with the boys, and that's going to make her a lot better. She's training a lot more now. She's doing more speed work. And so I believe that we can get her time from the 20, maybe to 2 minutes, 18s, and maybe she can get the school record or this record for the 3 mile course here on campus.
What I've learned from my coaches is be happy and do what you do, and you know, just be you.